All right, it is almost time to celebrate Mardi Gras with a bunch of high school students. That's the best way to do it, I think. Everybody, we have from A Safe Place, Ms. Brenda Smelzer. She is a manager there. Before we get into Mardi Gras, not just Mardi Gras, Mardi Gras in Las Vegas, that is a party.
Yes,
it
is.
Can you tell me a little bit about what the funds from this event will be going toward?
Yes, the funds from the Mardi Gras event will be going towards the Safe Place domestic violence shelter in Jefferson County and our ongoing project, Mary's House of Hope.
And you see, you have a t-shirt here that we can actually see.
I do.
Oh, wow. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And the House of Hope. Like, to who exactly? Who is the one who is looking for this type of hope?
House of Hope will be for all victims of domestic violence and their children.
Okay.
This will be a Safe Place is a
residential facility?
Yes.
Can I talk to you a little bit about that? Because we here at Fox 2, we do a lot of fundraisers for people who are providing these services in the Central West End, North County, even St. Charles County. Where are you guys located?
We are located in Jefferson County. A Safe Place Domestic Violence Shelter is the only shelter in domestic violence in Jefferson County that serves victims of domestic violence and their children. Our hope is that we can gather enough funds, along with our Mardi Gras and our capital campaign, to build our transitional housing.
Help these women and kids get on their feet.
Yes.
Well, everybody, instead, I think you guys at home need to get on your feet. Ladies and gentlemen, the Herculaneum High School Jazz Band. We're going to celebrate Mardi Gras in Las Vegas to benefit A Safe Place and Mary's House of Hope. That will be at the Quality Inn on February 3rd at 5:30, 1200 Gannon Drive in Festus. See what you're getting into at comtree.org. The best way to celebrate Mardi Gras is with a bunch of high school students here on the 9 a.m. show.